Producer's letter number 3. What really happened on that fated night? If the truth is indeed that which remains after words are thrown away, then can we resist the powers of the reality that is spun from these words? I want to find what is truly important, without being misled by these overflowing words. And with only that, do I want to honestly look at it carefully. That wish has driven me to make a story without words. However, when creating this theme, that just wasn't enough. Yes, it really felt like half was missing. Approximately 1 week after release, via a free patch update, The Quiet Man will be reborn. A second version with sounds and words titled The Quiet Man Answered. The story will bring light to the truth, and maybe even uproot the mystery that was thought to have been solved, as if to say, I knew nothing at all. The first version that threw words away, the second version that brought words back in, a story dramatically transformed. This is the completed experience. And so, with everyone, I want to ask this. Can we really be strong to say we do not need words, even if we have them? In a world overflowing with words, can we really find something beyond them? Square Enix Co. Limited, The Quiet Man producer, Kensei Fujinaga. So this was the post from the producer of The Quiet Man stating that there would be an update to bring sound to the game, and it is very important, as you can see. The importance is overflowing as to needing to know what the full story is, because the dialogue will uproot the mystery and make us say that we knew nothing at all about The Quiet Man. What fools we were to think that we knew what happened in this game, to think that we understood The Quiet Man. We do not understand The Quiet Man. We need the answers. And so, like I said last week, I guess I'm going to have to stream it. So that'll be tomorrow, Saturday, the 17th, 8 p.m. Eastern time. Again, please just look up what 8 p.m. Eastern is in your time zone. Just look that up, because you might be wrong about what you think it is, because it might be an hour forward or ahead. Just look it up. Just look at what it is right now. There's a Twitch address. We'll be playing through The Quiet Man. And we will be getting I'm assuming this stream will have a lot less commentary from me than last time, because the game will be speaking for itself and blowing our minds by revealing that we actually knew nothing about The Quiet Man after all. I'll see you tomorrow for that experience.